Hey everyone, welcome back. Have you upgraded your iPhone to iOS 16? It's very good to use. But have you ever met a situation that your iMessage not working after you upgrade to iOS 16? More specific is, iMessage not delivered or won't send. Other people can't receive your iMessage, iMessage not activating, and other situations that I didn't mention. If you do meet these situations before, then you can follow this video to try on the methods that I found. Let's go. First, check your Wi-Fi or cellular data condition. And go to Settings page, General, Data and Time option. Better turn set automatically on. Make sure they are working. If they are not working, they might cause you not able to send iMessage. Second, go to the Settings page and find Message, tap it. Turn the iMessage option off and turn it on again. See if the problem is solved or not. Third, try to force restart your iPhone. So press the volume up and press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears. Then you can go to check if the iMessage is working or not. Fourth, reset network settings. It's very likely that your network caused the iMessage issue. So go to Settings page, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Tap Reset, reset network settings. When the reset process is done, you can go to check the iMessage again. If the above methods are not working, then it should be the iOS system bugs, refresh it, or update it will be a very good choice. Follow the next method. Fifth, update your iPhone with ReiBoot. This is an iOS device repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, but also can update your iPhone. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and then open ReiBoot. Click the green Start button, choose Standard Repair. Here will require to download firmware to repair your iPhone, just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click Start Standard Repair. The update process will take a while, be patient. Your iPhone will be updated complete very soon. Then you can see, my iPhone is up to date now, and my iMessage is working totally fine. Let's try to send an iMessage to my friend. See, it working totally fine. Go try it. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.